9,000 people were privileged to attend the Queen's Garden Party, the first of three to be held this summer. Her Majesty wore aquamarine blue. With the Duke and other members of the royal family, she moved informally among her guests, who were mostly at pains to appear thoroughly at home. Bearded oil king Nubar Gulbenkian was distinguished as ever, as in their different ways were Mr. Nehru and his sister Mrs. Pandit. Overseas territories were represented even more strongly than usual because of the Commonwealth Conference. Dr. Nkrumah contributed colour to the scene. And then, to spoil it all, down came the rain. Some bravely tried to ignore it till it became not rain, but a deluge. In their own tent, even the bandsmen were stampeded by the shelterers. Mr. Menzies and the other premiers were in the Royal Pavilion, much better off. How it did come down. And you know, those hired suits aren't drip dry either. Anybody seen a garden party?